I wanted you to fight for me. I wanted you to say there is no one else that you could ever be with, and that you'd rather be alone than without me.
How was I supposed to know that?
You just are.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
This isn't you, Rory. What's going on with you?
And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall.
That's too bad.
I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending.
She's not coming back.
My homeland anymore.
What am I gonna do?
So what am I defending now? You were my town, now I'm in exile, seeing you out.
I don't
think I've seen this film before.
Until we don't?
I can see you staring, honey, like he's just your understudy. Like you get your knuckles bloody for me.
I will not let anything happen to you.
Second, third, and home. It's not because it works for us.
Balancing on bridges.
Do you know what? This doesn't work.
Those eyes add insult to injury.
You weren't worth it.
I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore.
I think I may have left you, but I just need to now let it go.
You were my crown, now I'm in exile, seeing you out.
Goodbye, Gale.
I think I've seen this film before.
I love you, but I can't do this anymore.
What would Jess say to me if I ever saw him again? I mean, he just took off. No note, no call, nothing.
Don't act like I didn't fight for you. I did. Hard. I'm not pushing you away, Lucas. I am holding on for dear life. I need you to need me back. I've been waiting for a long time. I don't want to wait anymore.
I'm ready for this. You can count on me now. I know you couldn't count on me before, but you can now.
I'm not waiting. It's now or never.
Only say no. You really don't want to be with me.
No.
Yeah.